I'm Holger Hoos. I'm the professor of machine learning at Leiden University and one of the initiators of CLAIR, the Confederation of Laboratories for AI Research in Europe. And my current research is at the intersection of machine learning and reasoning, with particular applications to what's called automated machine learning, which is basically machine learning made more accessible to people who don't have all the deep expertise, and machine learning made even better for people who do have the expertise. That's what I do. Well, you know, in AI, people are understandably pretty concerned about the fact that, you know, there might be adverse effects to their jobs, to their lives. You know, they don't really understand the technology very well, but they see that it brings big changes. So people want to be reassured, and to be honest, I want to be reassured too, that AI is going to happen in a way that's socially compatible, that makes our lives better rather than just different and maybe worse. And so Humane AI really aims at having a kind of AI that makes people's lives better, rather than having the kind of AI that just makes more profit. So I think for Humane AI, it's very important to look very carefully at people's needs, people's limitations that maybe with AI we can help overcome, like implicit bias, for example. And it's also very important to help and balance the interests of society as a whole, individuals, and industry as we go and deploy AI broadly. Well, if I had all the resources that I wanted, here's what I would do. I think the biggest problem we are facing right now is a critical shortage of expertise in AI. And one of the things that needs to be done in order to change this is, of course, just to train more AI experts. But that's going to be too slow. That still will not fill all the demand there is. And therefore, what in my research I would really do going big is to automate to a large extent the development, customization, deployment, and running of AI. And that, I think, could also help us make sure that certain minimum standards in the quality of AI systems can be met much more easily. You know, automated AI would go all the way to making it easy for people that know the job that needs to be done to allow them to do that job better with AI.